Slowly addicted up. Money on my mind. Don't care what they yanning about me.
Hi, good evening.
Hi, good evening.
Please, may I know what your name is and where you are up to?
My name is Rebecca and I'm off to Canada.
Okay, how did you hear of Travels by the Derricks?
Okay, I met Travels by the Derricks on Instagram.
Okay.
Yeah. And I've been following them for almost 2 years now.
Oh, yeah. That's great. So why did you choose them? Because I'm sure you saw other travel agencies. So why did you choose Travels by the Derricks?
Yes, I don't know, for some reason. For some reason, I just feel they are genuine.
Wow, you are scared?
Yes, because of there's a video of a lady, Chipola or something. She's a pharmacist.
Okay.
Yeah, I think that video really, really convinced me.
Okay, so tell us about your entire journey or your experience with Travels by the Derricks.
Oh, with Travels by the Derricks. To me now, he's like a brother. He's like a brother because the journey has been smooth. They are always with you, every step, explains every procedure to you. And the professionalism is.
Okay. Any words to anyone interested in the Canada Study Package?
Yes. As for Travel by the Derricks, I'll recommend them any day, anytime. Because they are legit. Yes.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
So this is something little
that we want to
wish you
a safe
life and happy
stay
and enjoy every moment.
Oh, thank you so much. This is so lovely. Woo! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Let me help you. Hello, Rebecca. Welcome to Canada. How are you feeling now? How do you like it here?
Super excited.
Yeah.
Trendy
beast. Oh. Okay. But let me ask you, how was your experience in Montreal like? How was the immigration process like?
To be honest.
Yeah.
I was praying because there's this fear in me.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
I was so scared that.
Yeah.
For some reason or for the things I've been hearing that people have been returned back to their own countries and all that. So yeah, from I want this to be smooth. So,
yeah.
God bless
you. That's all the work that we do.
Yeah.
Good. So first, why did you choose Derricks? Any particular thing that prompted
Derricks,
you to choose it?
Even to my friends.
This Instagram people, they are fraudulent.
This innovation people, they are fraudulent. But I don't know, for some reason, I just trusted.
Trusted, yeah.
To be honest.
Yeah.
There's this video I watched on this page. Actually, I've been a follower.
Okay.
For like 2 years before I contacted him.
Yeah.
Okay. So, there's this video about a lady who's a caller or caller. She's a pharmacist from Ghana.
Well, there's a lot of people that, you know. That's the one that. Okay. So, any advice for people that want to come here, like to Canada, to study or work?
Anybody that's interested, travel by the right people.
Oh. All right. Yeah. Welcome to Canada.
They are with you on every stage of the process.
Very nice.
A professionalism, like, that is good.
More music on trendybeats.com.
Thank you for your testimony. All right. And enjoy your stay in Canada.
Thank you.
Yeah.